Someone's in, log out, and summon on everybody.
We're gonna log back in like soon, I guess. Like, I don't know if it's
alright, Cuckoo is in. How's he looking there, Zop?
Standing at the far spot.
Alright, he's gonna come to us then. Everybody log in. We need to summon Cuckoo, then we can get ready. Everybody log in, go.
I'm gonna get a timer going now, so I don't have to
log in. Log in.
Go.
Tax go to your spot.
Leave some rats for warriors.
Oh man, somebody attacked my rats.
Redo 10 min consumes.
First two will pull down to Nihilator.
Oh, I can see my Juju now, finally. Okay, perfect.
I'm in combat.
Did you buff someone who killed a rat or a warlock?
Still in combat.
It'll go.
Akula, I'm gonna race another time.
Alright, let's get in position. Tanks get in position. Cuckoo is here, right?
Yep. Blasted lance buff and flask now.
And Zahn's speed now as well.
You can't be offline now. Sir. Like, we're 39 people waiting for you to load. Come on.
There's no one offline.
Yes,
well,
there is.
Iron.
If he logs in, he'll be teleported outside. He needs to log right now. You have to log right now, like in 5 seconds. We're all sitting here taking our timers because you can't load.
Hearing the same as.
Fucking mongoloid man, can you log in?
Man.
My boss!
Fucking
hell. Yeah, we need to do timer.
Okay,
popping trinket, doing timer.
Pop your trinkets now. Switch.
Well, this battle chicken is not gonna do very good.
Do you have a rain?
Whatever.
Watch your bro.
Drop.
Annihilators, come on.
Annihilator!
Expose armor is up.
Couldn't get much damage because of that Annihilator thing.
Paladins, you guys can exercise you. Between healing. Chances. Is...
Scarm using a two-hander, so keep me up, please.
Armor.
Yeah, I'd hop on already.
Expose armor is renewed.
Oops.
Oh, please, are you kidding me? Stop. Why am I missing? Oh my god. Oh shit, yeah, that was fun.
Paladin is ready to run. I can, James.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Get on the star circle. Don't stop running, guys. Let the paladins run first, or you're just gonna die. Just let the paladin go in front.
Don't die.
Don't die, James.
And this is a pretty hard one. Healers, make
so
sure to follow and
shit,
check
man.
Your healing assignments.
Why am I missing?
Okay,
drop your levitates, boys.
Do not get
drink.
Like
drinking it and off. That's the timer. Do timer when you see tanks are full HP. Every healer should be healing tanks right now. Alright, timer go. Just stack them. Melis, just meet them on the left here so you don't take damage from both immediately.
Use poison elixirs.
Use elixir.
Casters up. Move up, casters. I'm not even gonna mark them. I'm gonna keep the mark for the other packs. Just pull Arangosh, you're taking X, medium core, you take middle one. Steps, you take middle one, medium core, you take left one. Alright,
pop trinket here. Here's pop trinket.
Pull X to us now. Pull it to us. Okay, we're not gonna stack the next pull, okay? We're gonna do those by themselves. You need to hurry, go pull them now, go pull them now.
Yeah, but I can't, I have 10 HP, dude.
Someone else do it then. You need to go do it now before the boss comes. Hurry, everybody stay back. Tanks get in position. Healers get in position with your tanks, everyone else loose. Just pull them before the boss comes. Medium core needs a heal. Please heal medium core. Alright, hide now, get skull to us. Just use mock and shit on the skull. Good job.
Not bad, girl.
Pop to Rinky if we have him.
Alright, go straight into the one on the right, the moon.
Can you pull the boss?
No, we can't. We should just wait for him to start patrolling up, I think.
No, we don't need to do that. We'll pull him immediately. Follow Diamond and Circle. Right, follow Circle.
Please move fast, okay?
Annihilators, we're going.
Drop Ignite right now.
Stop air.
Go, you're good.
Pop Trinkets now, just use early.
Suppose armor is up.
Right, mate.
Just dead boys, yeah, I'm going to beat the
view. Priest is a smite.
Move to the left now, so we don't lose the range. Don't move more to the wall, please.
Don't put your parts near the ramp.
Doesn't matter, you can run through it, you'll want that.
Dutella. Move more fast.
I suppose I'm renewed.
Every hero is just DPS right now. Exorcism or.
That's the alarm. Just finish the monster now before the spray. I'm gonna have the spray.
Adramus? You should move more Poda.
Finish Jad. Alright, move.
Saka, where are you?
Just spending myself in the corner.
Give Gersh in fear right now.
We do 15 minutes on us, Varys.
Go insta.
Yeah, no one is behind, just go. Yeah, use Swiftness of Sansa now. Swiftness of Sansa now. Replace your spirit. We're going on the timer.
Kill Ward 1 is Suku. And.
Go.
Second is Adramus.
Annihilator's on. Watch threat in the beginning, let tank position. Use last stand if you need. We only have one trank. Make sure you have a trank ready for the last 20% when he enrages.
Check the healing assignment. Please just open with smite. No heal.
Drop the scorch.
Drop it again.
Wow, we didn't lose it. Drop again, yeah. Okay, drop.
We're gonna have to lose the fear because we're gonna get feared, so get ready for that. Heal mine, it's half HP. Top him.
No shield, maybe, for a second.
Paladin is all heal, Bishi. Priest or smite.
It's rage time.
Expose is renewed.
And move.
Gosh, we got shit, let's just move.
Check the side. Kill us.
Oh.
Line mate, judgment light, please, here. Yeah.
Skarm tank left side effects has to be rough.
Alright.
And for phase 2, Raccoon, Adramus, myself, but I tank here. That's the machine.
Alright, I'm starting the timer now.
Here.
Okay, go.
Watch your HP, don't over aggro in the beginning.
Please don't jump too out. If it bugs up. Stay in our scar.
I think we can cast. We need to cast the mages. They are 20% behind. Ahead.
Stay below scar.
Melee are way better caster than stopping us.
You need to stop. You need to stop.
Melee,
we're
stop
40.
Attack,
we're 20%
stop.
Behind. Stop.
Stop attack. Where I can don't auto.
Okay, you can go. You can go.
No, wait. Oh no. Don't jump.
Stay
wait,
on the platform. Stay on the platform.
All right, we should be good. Jump. Annihilate is on again.
Because it doesn't have death wish.
Okay, Mugen. Watch your aura. Until post
no fire.
Post the thing.
Flare shift incoming.
Expose is up.
Why not left, yeah?
Yes.
Hello.
Oof, I got super scared.
You baited.
Don't die here. Keep this clear.
Annihilator!
Ignite, by
the
way.
Or Fex, whoever's doing it, it's Annihilator.
Yeah,
it's
my fault, dude.
Annihilator is prior to keep it kept.
Three
on.
Stacks. Here comes Polarity.
Polarity shift incoming now. Definitely shift down.
Up.
Can you flurry me and my mage?
Death Q. Exorcism, Paladin.
Dude, this is gonna be a fucking record. Holy
nature shit. Nature proc.
Expose is up.
Press, go move to the boss, You can click it now. Wait for the debuff, and then click. Wait for the debuff, click. Everyone on plus side, get out ASAP so we can pull.
Don't die.
Just if get stand on the portal, wait for a proc, then you go. Do we have a tank here? I need a tank here, the mob is here.
You're a tank.
Yeah, I just have to deny the stop here. Just pull it. And,
17k.
I have salvation. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Focus on the run.
Why is Raccoon locked out?
She needed a relocate for this cost. Take a shit.
Okay.
Cast some Gofax, shoot star Gofax so it doesn't hit Iron Gorge on square.
I'm not here.
Go steps, shoot it. Done?
Not a blessing.
Tanks, take them slimes when you're free.
Taunting star.
Tanks, square.
You need to watch your clip, you died there because Castle didn't do his job.
What? I shot it.
Yeah, but you need to shoot more Nick and go Ragged than Dot. I mean, this is his fault.
Should I
come
first or no?
No, you don't need to. Just rest him normally. Get to the third skull on the floor. Everybody, go. Do you want to switch with Flurry? Let's go in. Left first.
Left.
Follow me, guys. Follow me.
Fawson, are you here? Skarm, get the third one.
Alright. Can you stack it so we can
stack it, hold stack it.
Yeah, sorry.
Why Ning is left? Flurry is in or something?
He won't be able to get it now. We're gonna stay in combat until both of them. Switch, don't move down. Switch our character to Dragon Wings.
I got him. My bad.
It's okay, we'll just do the two last ones last, then go straight into the boss even if we have debuffs. Don't land inside your healers now, stand still, eat your food buff. Free pops 30 minutes.
Don't go yet.
Flurry, you can get in right now, you have like a window of 10 seconds to get in.
I think you can enter a while, trashes.
In the channel. Nah, someone need to ping him, he's not even here.
Let's go. Go.
You need to ping him.
Just someone ping him, I'm not doing it.
Who?
Flurry, cross one. We're going straight into the boss now. Insta pop your dragonling after these are dead, then we're going running straight to the boss. No stopping. Caster just already stuck leaving. Get everyone inside the room before you pull though.
Let's go. I'm gonna wait 5, 4, 3.
Now let it stop. Remember, towel yourself.
Drop.
Curse incoming, 3 seconds.
Stack up casters. Pop a stone shit potion in a stack. Never mind, don't.
Deeker scram, please.
Throw some deeker scram, thanks.
Get the ads together.
Hello? Exposes up.
Get the ads stand together. Gonna blink now, pull it into the casters. Why are they not on the melee? Come on. Everybody lift, every caster lift. When they blink, not now, but when they blink through.
He's fair.
He's for Wrath, I had it for 5 seconds! For fuck's sake, guys!
Yeah,
pop him!
Let's go.
Sorry, you cannot enter right now. We're in combat. I'll try to get you in before... Is he in the channel?
Before Lord.
Yeah. I'll try to get you in before Lord Tip. Right now we're gonna be in combat, so you can't enter in combat.
Casters on cross.
Casters.
Just get the beast. Everybody get the beast. Everybody go in. He does some damage. We have a trillion HP, everyone.
Keep relishing while moving. Oopis, can you innovate me?
Oh, he's inside. Alright, just wait. We'll summon you after Hagel. I don't think we'll be able to summon before. Don't stop for those mobs. Don't stop for them. Keep run and arcane explosion. Don't stop. Before Lotep, not Tygon. We go straight to Tygon.
Make the beast, then I'm gonna go. And wait for the leap.
Yeah, wait for the slow. Drop.
Alrighters.
Team Bushi. Please just smite you.
Drop now.
Drop it.
Wait.
Every hit is DPS.
Exposes up.
And, Limit, please no judgment to light on these kind of bosses, please.
That's fine. I thought I'd get knocked off.
He's fair.
Watch the threat. Be ready to lift the thing.
Probably just Bob Cougar now.
Bob Cougar, please.
No, okay,
just whatever, move them. Pretty sure we have more than enough. Alright, summon Flurry. Stop here and summon Flurry, fast. Shadow Protection Potion.
He's here.
He's inside, but he's not here. Oh wait, you got
ported. No, you got ported to the room.
Oh, really?
Shit.
Oh, 30 man consumes.
Yep.
Alright, let's get it. Everybody inside the room now. Everybody inside the room. We have rage. Let's go around the room. Be inside the room. Yeah, you have lots of time to drink. If you're a caster, you should be already inside the room.
Third
in condition.
I'm coming.
I needed to... Thank you. You got it?
Yeah.
Annihilate, remember.
Be careful with the beginning.
Oh, Ragnar right in the beginning.
Don't do something stupid.
4 is to the
left.
Exposes right,
up. Nice. We have the curses. Shadows.
Move the boss closer. Focus curses. Shadows is not up. Curse.
Tweeting.
Ramiri.
Someone.
Group 3. If you missed your don't do it. Don't do it from others. Group 3.
Curses.
I'm healing.
Expose is still up.
Group 4. You move way too early.
Raccoon, you're next.
It's group 5, priest.
Group 5 is next.
Okay.
Nutella, you need a lot to bring, right?
Group 6.
Expose is still up.
Heal us, DPS.
Kill it.
Oh,
the right mage, you can take your
mages now.
I turned heal here.
Curses, warlocks,
push.
Group 2.
Sarkoids is renewed.
After this boss, everyone pop shadow, okay? No one's left. Just pop it.
There's no need for shadow prot pot now.
It's just
verify,
after this.
Verify.
Don't move from boss now, just kill it. Fuck this boss.
Go.
Yeah, the ring is
on. Ring.
Oh, lock. Take it. Nutella. Press.
DK.
Alright, we're going here.
Bandage.
Went away.
And
bandage
use
yourself. Cast. Steps. Don't die here now because you're low HP. Go. Cast.
Use crystal restore. Heal us. On tanks especially.
Alright, start on the next one. Casters, left one.
Go. Crystal restore.
And then you go straight to the captains. You don't need to care about solo.
Go, casters.
Start it, watch out. And it's Kito.
We're going spider, I think.
Spider now, straight across.
Still have the debuffs, 2 minutes.
Yeah, we have a lot of time.
Did we log out?
No, god no.
Just need 3 debuffs or something.
No, yeah, 80% food now.
That's a good idea. Actually.
Artemis Fury can use Lip AoE taunt when we pull double small spider pack. Just wait for the patrol, Miles, and no, pull both at once and then Artemis will AoE taunt them. Go. Pull the other one. Don't waste AoE taunt yet. Don't AoE. Now you go.
Pop Elon, if something goes wrong, okay?
Don't kill yourself with that one. 20 seconds.
Every paladin's despair.
There's still 15 seconds.
Do you lose
dispel?
Do you lose it by dispelling?
Yes.
You get the debuff? Okay, wait then.
10 seconds. And don't use your. What was that thing for Widow? Don't use your, like, something.
Don't use Sapphire.
Yeah.
Don't use Sapphire.
Okay. You have a popular thing.
Use Elixir.
Elixir. We have a popular thing. Don't beat you.
I can decurse for 10 seconds, by the way, so don't let things stop me.
Oh, I think I... my bad.
Okay,
sorry, trade me.
5.
Sorry, trade me.
Decurse 5.
Heal tanks first, heal tanks. Here is freedom sign. Paladin.
I marked myself to die. Can I go?
Yeah.
And this is the healing sign.
Drop now. Drop.
Elements.
Go.
Exposes up.
Do shuffle. Up to this spell, keep in your chamber.
Yeah, it's already fucking dead.
Heal pack.
I'm gonna suffer here, so I gather the elves at this point.
Save your supper, in my opinion.
Let's go.
Yeah, but I can use Talking Bomb on the Thrasher.
And by the way, you guys should have lift this Janja right now.
Use the Shadow Protection Potion now. Oh shit.
No, don't use it.
Yeah, you can use it, you don't lose it, don't worry.
For buff?
No, he doesn't have a debuff, he's trolling.
James, did you use the D?
No.
Actually?
He's memeing.
They're coming around.
Don't meme me, please.
The next pack, stop AoE now, get next pack.
Tank targets.
They're up, let's go.
Okay, off tank go first, I'm gonna taunt Skull and turn it away. Go.
When you say off tank, it means like Fex and Skarm, not the Fury.
Pop trinket. This is pretty hard. And Shuffle,
it's
use Shuffle.
It's only hard if Fury's are positioned and bad. They position them really good now.
Okay. Non-use Sapo.
Keep it up, guys. Really good.
To non-use Sapo and AoE taunt or anything.
Just check the single packet. Okay, we got both. Use elixirs now, don't you? Single target skull next. Another elixir coming in a second now.
You should use Elixir Pest, really Pest. Just spam it.
Messi and I've used my ball. Trigger
that's
one steps
okay.
With
Sandra, you have a buff? Yes or no?
Do not waste your buff now, Sandra. Very important. Pull the spiders when they're at the top right, when they're not chaining.
It's better to have a caster die here than...
Skarm, be ready to pull the patrolling spiders in from the room.
Okay.
Fex, run into the spiders now. Skarm, be ready for the patrols.
It's kinda lethal.
Don't use dynamite here. Don't use dynamite.
Are you getting them?
Yes.
No dynamites, no scepters.
Let me know when you're ready. Let me know. Everyone keep on the Akimba. And no one go fast, okay?
Creep up fire protection.
No, don't creep up anything now. Lips.
We are seemed ready.
Very quickly explain to Sandra what she's gonna do.
I will tell you, target Myosin, bop when I called for it, Sandra, okay? That's it.
Spam bop.
And red don't go out.
Only bop when I say bop.
We go or not?
Follow star. Yeah, you got it, go.
In this spot. James.
Don't go early, red.
Stay on star, on star.
3, 2, 1, over.
Bop now.
Use the Elun, if he's not there.
Stay on star.
Use your one, James.
Crashed.
DPS, everyone DPS. Ready to pull, ready to pull. Ready to pull, ready to pull.
Gear on.
Kill him, Simon.
Okay, full timer recovered.
Kill both adds now, and stun, rogue stun them. Especially X needs to be chain stun.
Heal tank first. Guru 1, 2, 3, okay? No others. Just Guru 1, 2, 3.
Let the Feralina Scorches drop. The Ignites drop here. Good, go.
Get an Eyelid or something. Now let's move.
Expose is up.
Taunt square if you can. I'm lit.
Move.
Heal me.
Bop's fun, it's bop's up.
Sarka, bop.
Bop's up.
I'll run you. Pop healing to drink AP.
Shit, Sarka.
can intercept some the others, by the way. Okay,
okay, this is the TP card. This is TP card.
Now we're trying for the trash, the skip, but we might not necessarily skip it. We will just kill it if it's there. We will just kill. Remember, if you're using chicken on the next boss, you might as like be ready to switch to it.
Then can we just go?
Follow marks as the same earlier. So Furious, just pick a mob, and let's go. Go in. Cast.
What about do not jump to the thing? You know, if we are going to kill the thing.
No, but we want to still skip the ghouls and stuff, right? And the ghosts.
I mean, we can just literally melt them for maximum save.
We should. We have so much DPS. We should really just roll through everything. I think.
All right, go on the ghouls then. Go. Unlock them. Get the gargoyles. I'm pulling the gargoyles.
Watch out, Obro.
I'm gonna tank one.
And I'm marking spiders.
Finish the golds and then get the skull.
We got.
Someone take the ghost. Thank you.
No one's done the fucking ghoul. Thanks.
Do not pull these spiders.
Combat resim. Opus. Don't die here now. Heal. Like group 8 is very low.
Now.
Rogues, paladins, you need to stun the ghouls, that's your job. Okay, shoot on them and interrupt them now. Don't meet them, just stay back.
Skill is coming.
They need to be interrupted. Then that's why they will interrupt them, so we pull them back, we don't fight them where they are.
Where's the
gargoyles? Yeah, go. In.
He's there. This is the last time you use the Elixir. Just use everything.
Just by the... just decoying. In.
We can't skip this.
People will pull it, so just go.
Kill them.
Tanks, get ready for the spiders. We're gonna go
Caster,
straight
into
the
spider.
Caster, start on the spider on Star.
I got Star.
Elixir, this is the last.
How do you die?
Someone stay back and rest him. You go forward.
Elixir. Here, this way. I'm gonna rest Hadi. Everyone just heal Raiden. I'm gonna rest.
Hug the wall.
Equip your chickens and trinkets.
Chickens and shit now, yeah.
Got a lot of people in the slime. We need to drink for like.
Eat, drink, bandage. If you're full HP not doing anything, just bandage random people.
8% food, you're full in 20 seconds.
You keep it.
Alright, start pulling, shoot the axe.
Are we moving?
Yeah, just move, move forward. Move forward.
Maybe you're in.
I want to feel by the morning. I want to feel that you want it.
Let's straight into the boss.
Don't let me feel what you are.
I'm gonna lay your nest. Let me know when you
redo, redo jujus and stuff again.
And Paribok,
yeah, Paribok. Eat your strength food there now. Just do it right there in the entrance.
I switch off to this boss for it.
Yeah.
Okay,
pop your dragon in.
Get in positions.
James, line mate, open, save a cook on the guy, okay? I'm gonna
drop his ignite.
Thank you, Disco.
Good,
and
go.
Please, no here. Smite it. I don't almost know here.
Expose is up.
Smite two! Deathwish Insta, guys, if you have it ready.
James, Cocoon, Limit.
Webrams.
Kill it before fucking spray.
Just break, just break.
Hard is the DPS, hard is the DPS.
7 seconds. No, no, no.
Hard is the DPS. Nice wet throw.
Nice mechanic.
I'm logging.
Where do we go? Ping, 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 ping.
From right.
The square, the square, the square, the square. The
patrol
square.
Is here. Can we get distract? Distract.
Shoot.
Patrol is
Warlocks next. No, Mages next. Warlocks and Skulls from now on. Mages X, Warlocks, Skulls on these and double Death Knights, okay? This was rough.
Yes. Who left the group?
Tafka.
Yeah.
Are you online yet, Tafka? Alright, we're rolling more packs now. Watch the ghost. Shoot the skull now. Shoot the skull now. But do you cannot enter now.
I'm marked with diamond casters. You should be on me all times, okay?
Get the captain next. And then shoot the ghost when he's safe.
We should do the Smith.
Alright, Smith. Take the square, Baby Gwanda.
Yes.
Let me know when you're out of combat.
Caster for
safe.
Skull, take my target.
Two targets.
Casters, move with me. We're going for the captains.
Texans can't need more here.
We're going for this. No, we can't go for kills.
Please go out of combat.
Now.
Going out. I'm in. Summon.
We don't need summon.
Just run.
I'm taking start.
Pop, but just a pop sleep in this potion.
Do we want real prick assess so we don't get shades?
Yeah, do a timer. Melee's goal, caster's X. Melee's cleave the room.
Yes. Go, go.
Stun?
Why is Moon not stunned by Paladin? Paladin, you need to stun those mobs.
You should have gone for the precast and cross, not move. Okay.
Precast there again. Finish the X fast, no fear.
Casters on diamond, move up.
Casters move to the next pack, don't champ on this.
Go.
Then we should be up.
Oops.
Watch it up here.
Take the pack on the left.
Don't get
avoid your fear now. Avoid fear now.
We take the patrol next.
What are you targeting? Call out targets. Thanks. The servants.
Amazing,
I don't need to by them.
Amazing.
Patrol is coming.
Alright, pull a bit back now so we don't get feared by the patrol. Cast on the patrol.
By the way, pop Elun if you get over. Don't die here.
Everybody redo Mongoose elixirs and 1 hour consumables now. I mean,
it's 10 minutes left.
Yeah, I know, but just doesn't redo it now, because it's a good timer to do it now. It's easy trash, we can don't need to focus on it. Just do it right now.
Pop Shadow. Pop Shadow, he's pretty good here.
Get a soulstone up on Sophronius and Sarka. Iron Gooch, you have assist, run down and start pulling. If it's triple or double, doesn't matter, just tell us. Fuck you, I have to run. Can you pull the triple when it comes back? We're gonna pull the triple up and then we're gonna go down and kill the double down, okay? Just wait for the triple. This is a good time to redo some bow consumes and shit.
If you have time, do some arcanants.
Shield melee. Shield melee, please.
Do some brilliance.
Pop shadow.
Use death wish and shit right now.
And might on pet speed. Sandra.
Might on pets or pet? Both times you need to taunt your mob insta, so it does not move like casters like that. I saved you there, but you need to be reactive. If you both just insta taunted, one of you will be coil and the other guy will get the mob. Alright, raid down. The mobs are right there, we will pull them straight into us. Casters, you can stay on the second floor of the hallway, and we'll Melis will kill it at the bottom. I'm pulling. They are still at the second floor, so you won't have to take unnecessary damage.
Sanders.
I'm gonna pull next to the
cast is moved on and clear cast.
Always on mid diamond.
Cast could begin on the next.
Follow diamond.
Can I please have one of the Fury tanks, like piercing how those adds, they don't run that fast into the range.
I don't think anybody has piercing power.
I don't have leap, so I can't pull that leap.
What about buff?
Ah, but don't do the AoE, we'll just do for one fight.
Just pre-cast it, it's fine.
Going
clockwise, boys.
Can we get a tank to go from the right? And one from the left. You can't
fine.
Cast like that.
Tank, it should matter. Do we have soul stones up on these warlocks? Can you confirm soul stones, Soup and Sarka?
Yes.
My battle rest is in top.
Lagging, we are actually lagging.
Thanks, when we do the rotation now, make sure you're taunting off the guy who previously had it, okay?
Okay, every paladin's watch here.
We'll pull them on the next rotation. Or on Spectre's rotation.
Hello, can you hear me?
Alright, we're not holding it though.
Yeah, my sense is lagging here.
Can you guys add new boss gear?
Should I pull or no?
New tank on my sense.
Are you not coming back, my sense? Okay, Big Panda, my sense, what's your target again?
Star.
My Big Panda, you're tanking Star. Let's go. Full tank here. Go.
It's too late.
My sense is back. Can we do some nomming quick? If you already cast, forget it.
I will take Star.
Yeah, we call that back to DPS. Okay, we're pulling this now. Annihilators and Thunders on the bosses, guys.
Hadi, SQ.
No blood rage.
Hadi, SQ, watch. Always ready to MC, you know? Okay? You guys are.
Panda, can you keep Annihilator up on the boss?
Dodge it, it's far. Yes. Care.
Shout.
Say if you don't want to drop, I'm ready.
Yeah, you can. Oh, you dropped.
No.
Scorch just got pushed off.
You're doing next.
Someone to help me.
If we need it.
Me, yeah.
Scorch just started. Shout.
Don't let the ad hit the tank. You got it,
Somebody got it.
I got it.
Right. I did already, but.
Okay, I'm dropping moon. On it.
Pop.
I'm shooting. Shout. Five.
Yes.
Release the ads. Everyone move. Hug the left wall. We're skipping as much as possible.
Hola. Super ocupado.
Switch to normal mom and dead.
Here. Watch out. Mad good for.
Big Panda and Skarm, be ready to attack. Near tank 3 and 4.
Watch out.
Good ass, good
ass. Both are yours. I will help you here, Mindset. I will help you here. Kill the ones on the raid. Kill the ones on the raid, man. Like, I got the axe.
Move.
Skarm has the
portion. Casters, follow me.
Don't pull lighting, okay?
Straight in. Warlocks, Skull, Mages, X. Cast.
Follow me, Warlocks. Go, start casting.
Throat skull.
Get to your proper size, now do gothic grips. I forgot about gothic grips, but do gothic grips.
Yeah.
Hello?
That's changed.
Text you take the right portal item.
30 min consumes.
Yeah, 1 hour consumes as well.
All paladins are leaving side. Please.
Combat?
On the other side.
You, no, you just DPS on that big funnel.
Are you ready? I'm starting.
Get to your sides. Paladins, be ready, be quick on the... Do we have all paladins right side now?
Is everyone on the
side? Yeah, let's go, go. By right, I'm in the correct side, I'm sorry. But yeah.
Stone same as.
The left side feels empty. Is Diggins and Coco here? Yeah, they're just other.
Stone same as. Check.
Warlocks on the right one, mages on the left one, okay?
Yeah, mesh on the wrong side.
Lunar out in 20 seconds, Pepans. I don't even see my only buff. Do I have only buff?
I don't know. Do I?
Maybe you missed it.
I have 48 crits, I think I have it.
Wait, I don't see my Oni buff either, actually.
No, me too.
Yeah, me neither. My Oni, disappeared.
Dude, weapon oil smell. What about that?
So anyone have an extra undersitting and gift of friendship?
You just precast. I literally just piercing held on the dead. You can stand even closer, Fex. Like, if you stand where I am, you can piercing held both. Like, obviously, but on your side.
You stand here, Fix.
Thanks.
Piercing out both.
In between, you can piercing out both sides. I blow
the getting their marks.
Death Knights now, kill both.
Stun.
Trainees.
Can you have a fresh int on the group? Castles.
Aiden is fresh in.
I did fresh in.
Just do one on the evocators, or you maybe want the evocator next boss. Okay, Death Knight's done.
TD, it's not TD. New jammers.
I'm gonna need a shield.
These first ones aren't that big of a deal, it's more later, that's it's nice to have the stuns.
James can't stun his pump.
Get on the right of the Fex.
And Paladins, please.
Huh? Did they even get the shell?
Yeah, they did. Took 6k damage.
Only.
Death Knights now.
Stun. He's
no
stun.
CD on left, CD on left.
Right there again. What do you mean? Where is he?
On the other side.
Why?
He fell.
Fell off his chair.
Death Knights.
I'm going stun.
Okay, no, on the last wave, no stuns immediately. Fex, you will AoE taunt the right and middle, I will AoE taunt the left, we just move it together in the middle for the big AoE sapper, okay? On the last pack, that's the next one. The next one is the last one, we're ready.
How, Phil, your buffs are running out, Minis? Yeah, it was too Francesco. Did you die or something?
Yeah, because he has to deep. Because he stands too close to the left knight. You need to not be hit by the left knight if you want to survive that. Like I almost died as well. I got
get your knight follow up. Let's go.
yeah, I got you on not to form of
effects. We will kill it before it goes to middle side, okay? That's our goal.
I think I'm my foot.
Everyone DPS, I'm gonna die score. I'm gonna
die. Pyro and then one scorch. Pyro and then one.
Messian, you stay and rest him, okay?
We need one.
Okay. One scorch and then we go.
Everyone DPS.
Only three.
Why you?
Come on, dude.
I scorched a lot.
Fucking slacking. There's five of us alive. Come on.
Let's go.
So little to ask for. Got him in execute phase for you, Lewis.
Where is my only buff?
Yes, why is there a space?
Harvester bindings.
Yeah, only buff is.
Why did Francesco? Why?
Died.
He died.
Why leave?
Because he's a fucking bitch.
Because he's a sore loser.
We don't have anyone. Yeah. Pull this safe spot now. It's fine.
He's in Discord. Come on. Log back in. Please.
Guys, if you did that, you're ninja ball. Just kill them right now. The fuck are you leaving like a mongoloid?
Can we get a distraction?
Karkos are here, Karkos are here, Karkos are here.
Just kill them, just kill them, just kill them.
Get a distraction.
Can you bring anyone?
Oh my god, we got Ninja Pool Ghoul. Get him off you, get him off you.
Crashed.
Nice,
focus the gargoyle. Just don't know about them again and control them. Don't. He's the gargoyle. Why is he on top of the gargoyle?
Can you mark it? There it is.
Pop trinket.
Ignore the ghouls. Just let tank take them.
Now get the fuck away from the ghouls.
The skull, we're afraid. Fuck on the skull. We need a stun from a paladin on 30%. Messy under it.
No.
I'm shitty.
Alright, next one. The stun from a paladin again.
Kidney.
You can still avoid the patrol.
It's at the bottom now.
Move. Get your ass back in the raid right now, Francesco.
Run. We can heal later.
Especially if you're a fucking warrior, don't leave. Right before the boss where we only need you.
Kill them here. Before the patrol. Yeah, I can nickname come back at least. Yeah, we'll redo Paladin Blessings before patchwork or before the boss, okay? Get your four horsemen gear on. I would assume so.
Someone ping Ningni.
Why would people leave Discord? They're so retarded. Redo jujus, everything. Okay, we're pulling forward on my timer. Get your health up before that.
Thanks.
Do four horsemen group. We need to move them.
Control,
you see
control
the patrol.
Coming.
We need to move. We need to move the X. Move the X.
Nice, destroyers.
Alright, let's get into four horsemen room.
Can you pick group?
Do four horsemen groups.
Lag.
Can I crash?
No, you're not crashing. Don't stop, just auto run and you'll be fine.
Warlocks, equip your 6 set now.
I'm gonna reboot salvation, yeah?
Everybody
Even
knows.
If you never used it before, you use it.
Everybody knows their marks, right? Thanks.
Healing, yeah? Heal us, watch. Look at the chat. Heal us.
Are we in here?
Alright, we're going. Someone battle shot the thing off me when I go. 3, 2, go. You need to be inside on Taint Courthouse to soak the meteor. Don't slack on it.
Have 11
healer. No, we have Tofka.
on 10. I guess it doesn't matter. What?
Warlock,
Smart Dream coming. Alright, groups rotate. Thanks, rotate.
Always use a big kill on Rain.
Resist on Mogren.
Let's talk, it's okay, just stay on Tot again.
Got it.
Well, this is fun. We take the midger, then we leave Warlocks, okay?
Just start running. We gotta get the Cortez.
Remember, you can always disarm your horsemen to take less damage.
Another
shield. Especially on Blumo if you're a DPS. Thanks, move.
Oh, I got one avatar.
Wait for Cortez Meteor.
Okay, move right instead.
We are actually going Zeliak next. I mean, 12th mark.
It's gonna be hard this void turn. Careful.
Have anyone to replace you with?
And Juju, pop Juju.
I need someone to Juju Flurry, Raph. No, Juju, not Juju Flurry, Juju Frost.
We should get going, right?
Yeah, just rest the game. I need everyone to be inside the room before we pull.
Hurry up.
Get some quick buffs on Nick. Alright, we're pulling in 15 seconds.
I need buffs. Buff me, everything.
Yeah, you have 15 seconds to buff.
We do Spirit of Zanza if you have.
Oh, stars!
Don't
that was just a death rod, did it work?
Okay, go again.
Do the next one, do stand still.
Don't go near boss at start.
Look at your sides, 1 to 4 left side, 5 to 8 right side. Rip up your Swift or Spirit of Zanza.
Pro Sora.
Remember your magic resistance potion, Bracken.
Line mate, Lockon, Mirxian. Heal Mirxian.
Other three later.
Drop Scorch Ignite, even though it's kinda shitty. Go.
I've got a Scorch right now. Steps, move
close. Life train, the curse.
Good positions now, melee. I'm gonna stay right here so everyone can move away from me. Like, we're four people now.
Get away from me.
No. Whatever, let's just stack here.
I'm a nice block way at the back.
Let's use toilet.
Find it now. There's a couple weird places.
Start running.
Melee, you're weird.
Okay, we're pro. Noobs!
How? How? Are you this fucking bad?
The curse, please shut the fuck up.
Just relax, all steps. They're bad, but. I mean, it's annihilated.
Next focus. After this, I'll equip your frost gear.
Black mate, I got us.
Big curse. Might be hard, this might be hard. Kind of out of range.
Even if you're using Nightfall Skarm, I think you need to switch to Annihilate every now and then to just make sure you keep reapplying the stacks. Falling off way too much. Like, it's 2 stacks now, and I've been using it for 30 seconds, I don't want to do it.
Yeah, I'm using mine, like, right now.
We can kill it in the air, we can kill it in the air. But be ready to dodge now.
Ready to run to Keturon? Slowly?
Yeah.
Move your
push. Rest and right mate, rest. Everybody else around. Just kill the boss. Actually, there's only 2 people that need to rest. Just kill the boss. There's a Slayer crest there, so everyone really needs it. Never mind, people took.
Someone res Big Panda, please.
Yeah, Where is it?
Yeah, I called it out. Sook and Tough crest resting. Let's move.
Someone loot that shoulder jammer and problem.
KT groups, go. You don't need to do it full buff now, we do it inside the circle.
No more gear.
Remember, don't use badge on this boss.
Use your rip up frost protection if you have it.
Pink parts, you weren't assigned to taking that last time, by the way.
Artumas, are you here? Nah. Sorry, everybody, come on. So look how slow you are. Look at you guys. Look at this guy. We can't enter now because Pink Bart is drinking at the door instead of drinking in the circle. Go.
Go mind quickening, by the way. Mind quickening.
Eat your full buff right now.
Using taking the right side.
Call your name, thanks.
Yeah, it's gonna be my own facts. I don't have world buffs. I don't want to lose aggro, so it's gonna be my own facts and my buffs.
Okay.
Don't cheese trying to kill skeletons. Play this fight normally.
What's our timer?
Want to reduce the risks as much as you can.
Yeah, for sure. Take the free win.
Unless you're farming shards or something, don't precast to cheese damage.
Yeah, I make sure you call out your name loudly now. Is Fix muted? No, it's not, right?
I don't know.
I'm mine's from the beginning of the rush. Anyway, let's focus up.
4 minutes might worry.
Watch threat on this.
I didn't hear effects, anyone?
No, I did not hear effects either. Thanks, do you have problem with Max one or should I call out for you? Basically, Might Warrior, Might Warrior.
Might and Ingi?
Just Might Warrior. This is what we're talking about. When we call Might on Warrior, you Might Warrior instantly. I don't have leader in the raid. Top, can you pass me leader? Might Warrior! Now!
Thunder is Might.
Like, fuck your pally power, just click Warrior and Might. Pass me leader, so okay, thanks.
He should have about it.
Yeah, but just target a brown player in the raid frames and click Might, that's it.
Oh, there's no brown players in here.
Am I in? Oh, what the fuck? Why do I have bad jump? Thought I was under the threshold.
Fuck was that evade, dude?
Somebody called the tank's name. We can shield and play casting.
Don't kill yourselves in that boss, warriors.
twice, I just called him Mouse.
What portal are priests taking?
Do you have shit?
It's in the shit. Just check it, you have time. It was 2.5 minutes to check what you're doing.
How do you see portal 1?
Battle shop level, group 2.
Soap is portal 2.
Watch it.
Alright, Harry, in case you didn't see, I put you to dodge in your group. On the right hand side. Oh, dude, we actually have Witchman.
Next, Soul Weaver's on the same side. Same side.
Alright, I noticed now that I have 4 medigers and I kind of fucked it up, so I'm gonna call this out slowly now so you can listen. Acme, you're standing on the left-hand side, and you're dodging first blast. Flurry, you're standing behind, and you're dodging first blast. Volley, you're standing on the right, and you're dodging first blast, together with Harry, okay? So, two of you. That was this crazy clicking. So that means that Acme, you're into your group 1, Flurry, you're 2, and Volley, you're 3.
It's a lot of skeleton.
Please, focus a bit more on the skeleton.
Tank, where is
tank? Do we have a better level?
Hold off the commenters for a bit. Like, so some other tank did like wake up there though. Who is this clicking?
It's
what
mine.
The hell?
Mission, please.
But, like,
I didn't.
You're typing, it's loud as fuck.
Fex, get this. You got this, yeah, Fex.
Am I that loud with the level?
We are in.
A lot of skeletons now, that's what shot. Alright, just rest Flurry when you can and use your juju chill.
Rest in. Find shit about Nax balls on the sheet.
Yes, it is.
Vex.
It should be in
three. Three weavers all in a row.
Groups for KT, you have to scroll. Tharka, you're
portal 3.
Skeleton.
This is a big ninja.
Be awesome.
You know where portal 3 is, right?
Yeah. Bottom right.
I copied the picture and sell a ball and then X ray chat.
Vex boss.
Skeleton.
Keep me interrupt.
Hello. Kui, you're a mage, you don't need to be this close.
Frostblast dodgers, get out.
We should push right after first mind control.
Mind control on
5. We have to stop fire now.
Stop casting. Drop this.
Stop casting. Attack. Just focus interrupt now. CC people. Pop cooldown slang. Go. Cadet Fanda, you're taking ads, okay? No, don't let me kill him.
Bye.
Right, fuck. Frostbass dodgers, get out!
Shackling that. One shackle.
Push it to the limit!
Shut up.
Any shackle?
Come there, just stay on the boss as long as you can.
Yeah, me shocking a different one.
I got these two.
Okay.
Just make the boss.
Just 3 seconds.
Don't stop for my control at all. Just go.
Oh well, it's on me. Fuck it.
My shackle keeps breaking.
Heal panda.
I need one heal, please.
What's the... GG, boys. That was really good.
Really
good. Blasted that shit.
King's fault.
Rogue out.
Melee neck.